Okay, we have just completed the talks of today, and I hope it has been a great experience for all of you. I asked my friends to find the last winner of the day who spent the longest time on the platform, and I will announce the name of this winner at the end of this speech. As you all noticed during the day, open infrastructures and related technologies like OpenStack, Ceph, Kubernetes, and others are widely adopted and used in production for very important projects all around the world. And you followed several talks about huge projects with OpenStack, Ceph, Kubernetes today. We also want to encourage Turkish community to use these technologies on their infrastructures and contribute to these projects as well. And we are doing our best to enhance the usage of these platforms and extend the knowledge within the region via organizing several events. If you want to follow our next events, please come and join us on community. I have mentioned about that at the welcome speech this morning. We gave up using Meetup because there were rumors about they would ask membership fees from members as well as Meetup groups. And in order to protect our members, we decided to give up Meetup and use community. Actually, Meetup made an announcement about charging membership fees to members, but after responses, they had to pull back that announce. So there are great features on community like call for papers, adding presentations and video recordings. So we fully support community team. This is a local startup company. And if you want to follow our next events, please come and join us on community. And also, if you want to share your solutions and your infrastructure on our community, please get in touch with me to make a presentation. If you get in touch with me, we can also arrange a presentation slot for you. And we are now about to conclude another Open Infra Day Turkey today. And it was a great honor for us to host really important speakers today. We worked very hard to organize this event, and it wouldn't be possible without contribution from our supporters. So I want to thank especially Deniz Rudolfo from OpenStack Foundation for her help to organize this event. And also Çağatay Kılıç from Western Digital and my teammate Ramazan Öztemir from Uyumsoft has also worked really hard to make this event happen. As maybe some of you know, we were planning to organize this event on March, but because of the corona situation all around the world, we had to postpone the event to September. But we finally managed to organize this event on a virtual platform now. And I also want to thank again all the speakers of today, including Thierry, Dan, Michael, Danny, Alessandro, Mike, and Kenneth, and also Tübitak Bilgem and Trentio for their sessions. We are really grateful for all our sponsors for their contribution to make this event happen. These were OpenStack Foundation, AMD, Broadcom, Dell EMC, NetGSM, Trendyol, Uyumsoft, and Western Digital. And I also lastly want to thank our agency Z Event for their cooperation. And I want to talk about the event content. You have an option to access to this event content for a month. We will have a 1 month on-premise access to all the materials on this event. And we recorded all the sessions, and these recordings will be published on our YouTube channel. And via scanning the QR code on the screen, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch the recordings of sessions after the event. So I have to look at my notes from my friends to specify the name. Okay, the last free pass ticket to future Open Infrastructure Summit goes to Abdurrahman Zoyer, Ahmet Zoyer Abdurrahman from Turksat. We will get in touch with him and share the details. So thank you for all joining us today and see you on the next Open Infra Day Turkey. Thank you very much.